No school for students today at Interboro High School in Delaware County. Also the result of a pipe bursting. There's no word yet from officials if the school will reopen tomorrow. And to Williamstown High School we go in Gloucester County. Reports of a water main break came in around 10:40 this morning. The fire department determined that a pipe for an overhead sprinkler system broke in one room, spilling water on the floor. The school was briefly evacuated, but by 11:30, everything was back to normal. And